Nalidixic acid is a quinolone antibiotic used to treat urinary tract infections. In this video, let's find found. What is nalidixic acid? What is nalidixic acid used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking nalidixic acid? How does nalidixic acid work? How to use nalidixic acid? What is nalidixic acid? Nalidixic acid is the first of the synthetic quinolone antibiotics. In a technical sense, it is a naphthyridone, not a quinolone. Its ring structure is a 1,8 naphthyridine nucleus that contains two nitrogen atoms, unlike quinoline, which has a single nitrogen atom. It is no longer clinically used for this indication in the USA as less toxic and more effective agents are available. The marketing authorization for nalidixic acid has been suspended throughout the EU. What is nalidixic acid used for? For the treatment of urinary tract infections caused by susceptible gram-negative microorganisms, including the majority of E. coli, Enterobacter species, Klebsiella species, and Proteus species. Contraindication. Nalidixic acid is contraindicated in individuals with a history of hypersensitivity to any quinolone antibiotic. Nalidixic acid should not be used for patients with porphyria. Side effects. Hives, rash, intense itching, or fainting soon after a dose may be a sign of anaphylaxis. Common adverse effects include rash, itchy skin, blurred or double vision, halos around lights, changes in color vision, nausea, vomiting, and diarrhea. Nalidixic acid may also cause convulsions and hyperglycemia, photosensitivity reactions, and sometimes hemolytic anemia, thrombocytopenia, or leukopenia. Particularly in infants and young children, it has been reported occasionally to have increased intracranial pressure. Pharmacodynamic. Nalidixic acid is a quinolone antibacterial agent for oral administration. Nalidixic acid has marked antibacterial activity against gram-negative bacteria, including Enterobacter species, Escherichia coli, Morganella morgani, Proteus mirabilis, Proteus vulgaris, and Providencia retgeri. Pseudomonas species are generally resistant to the drug. Nalidixic acid is bactericidal and is effective over the entire urinary pH range. Conventional chromosomal resistance to nalidixic acid taken in full dosage has been reported to emerge in approximately 2-15% of patients during treatment. However, bacterial resistance to nalidixic acid has not been shown to be transferable via R factor. Mechanism of action. Evidence exists for nalidixic acid that its active metabolite, hydroxynalidixic acid, binds strongly, but reversibly, to DNA, interfering with synthesis of RNA and, consequently, with protein synthesis. Half-life. 1.1 to 2.5 hours in healthy adult patients, and up to 21 hours in patients with impaired renal function. Dose. Adult, 1 g 4 times daily for 1 to 2 wk long-term therapy, reduce daily dose to 2 g. Child, 3 mth, 50 mg per kilogram daily in 4 equally divided doses. Safety advice. Nalidixic acid has been assigned to pregnancy category C by the FDA. Animal studies have revealed teratogenic and embryocidal effects and prolonged pregnancy duration. There are no controlled data in human pregnancy. That's all the information about nalidixic acid we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.